Hi, everybody. Just letting some people come in. Hi, everyone. Welcome and thank you for joining us for this virtual event as part of NADA Miami 2020. Veronica Bruce and Karoline Bakken Lund is an Oslo-based artist duo focused on sculptural and performance works. For NADA Miami, they have created a performance, The Tomb, which is a choreographic landscape in a virtual presentation that exists on a custom website they built specifically for this event. The work of Veronica Bruce and Karoline Bakken Lund will also be featured in an upcoming exhibition at Interstate Projects in Brooklyn in March 2021. This is a project that was initiated by Jamie Stearns, the Curatorial Director at Interstate Projects, when she participated in the 2019 NADA UKS Norwegian Residency. We wanted to thank Interstate for their help in making this happen, and we wanted to thank the Royal Norwegian Consulate General in New York for their generous support of this project and the residency. Just to note that some components in their presentation have audio and some do not, so just be aware. They're going to be sharing their screen in a minute, and they are going to be walking through the performance and the elements of the virtual performance on the website. And if you have any questions during this process, you can put them in the chat and they will be answering them as the performance goes on. They will also be providing some information in the chat along with the performance. So without further ado, I'm going to pass it off to Veronica and Karoline to start the performance. Thanks for coming. Thank you to Veronica and Karoline for sharing this work with us. That was amazing. We wanted to see if there were any questions, and if not, that's okay. But yeah, if anyone has any questions, you can put them into the chat for the artists, and we will relay those questions to them. And we also wanted to just thank again the Norwegian Consulate General in New York for their support of this project, and Interstate Projects in Brooklyn, especially Jamie Stearns there, who is bringing them over to New York for an exhibition in March. But yeah, if there are no other questions, thank you so much to the performers. Oh, I think there might be a question in there. There's a question here from Chris Andrews. I'll read it to you guys. What was the process for the costume making in the performance? Hope they can still hear us. Veronica and Karoline, are you still there? Oh, here they are. I believe they are answering the question. Oh, they're there. If there are any other questions, I think we'll wrap it up. And yeah, thank you so much again to the artists. That was a great piece. And thank everyone for coming. If you want to join any of the other programs, please go to newartdealers.org and look at the programming schedule there. Thanks for joining us.